what is the situation in Thailand right now?
The situation in Thailand is, the Prime Minister, Samak, Sundaravej, at 7:30 in the morning, he had a live broadcast at the radio and he announced that he will not resign because he wants to protect democracy in Thailand. Mm-hmm. And I think the reaction is the same in terms of Thailand is very divided. So if you're an anti-government supporter, you will not welcome his announcement because they really want him to resign. Again, if you're a pro-government supporter, you'll be cheering him.
So are there still riots and things like that in the streets?
Oh, okay. In terms of riots, because probably when you see on the cable TV, they'll be always showing the riots and everything. But the riots only happen on early Tuesday morning, around 1:30 in the morning, and then it happened between the pro and anti-government, and that was that. And that's why the emergency rule was declared. So in terms of riot, it was that one single incident.
So is it safe for people to travel now, or are people still being very cautious about traveling to Bangkok?
When you talk about locals, I mean, they're very mark and ride, which is no problem. You know, life goes on. As I look out from my office here, everything is usual. It's like business as usual in Thailand. Mm-hmm. And then even Thais are, they're not worried, but maybe they're just worried that something might happen. But things going on normally. And then in terms of the emergency rule, there's no visible sign that there is an emergency rule in Bangkok.